I'd like you to meet Diamond Lil, A450219. And Diamond Lil is a spayed female, white with a little bit of brown, really kind of an auburn color there, absolutely gorgeous. We think she's a Terrier Maltese mix, 1-year-old puppy, who came into the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Azusa on October 31st. And this girl is gorgeous. I can't believe she's still here. She is engaging. Effervescent was another adjective we thought to describe her. She's just a, you know, happy, social, bubbly kind of girl. She's alert, as you can see, checks out everything that's going on around her. She is smart, she's social with other dogs, great with people, nice medium energy level, but definitely has a playful, adventuresome side to her. Katya, is there anything else you can tell us about Diamond Lil?
You've covered a lot of it. She's so friendly and outgoing. She just loves being around people. And she loves being around other dogs too, so she would do great in a multi-dog household or in a household with probably kids or multiple adults, or I'm sure she'd be happy to have all of the attention as a single person
yes.
On her as well. She does walk pretty well on leash, so that's good. And there's some signs of house training as well, so we're optimistic that she's already housebroken. And she's just super, super lovable and really, really clever.
So if you find this face as endearing as we do and as irresistible, please come down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet Diamond Lil. She's ready to go follow that person who just walked by. Ready for an adventure. And hopefully that adventure will be with you. Please come meet her here at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.